Welcome to the South Coast Folk Society's Dance With Us, Episode 4. These are the dances that we're doing tonight. We are here at the Shark Bites Theater in Coos Bay. We thank the Shark Bites Theater and Shark Bites Restaurant for letting us use this space to do our video. And we hope that you'll clear some space in your living room or kitchen or wherever you have to dance and dance with us. It's all about having fun. The dances will be taught. We have live music by myself on accordion and vocals, John on guitar, and Marty on percussion. So have fun.
The next dance is from France, and it's entitled Le Maître des Maisons, and it translates as The Master of the House. The lyrics refer to not only the master, but the entire family. This dance starts to the left, and we begin by moving our left foot. I'll demonstrate the dance, and then the three of us will dance it for you. Goes to the left, weights on the right, side, step, side, touch. Back the other way and touch. One, two, three, now touch. Three, and touch. Now, we keep it tight. Right underneath our body. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, and then a three-step turn. One, two, three, and a lift. And then it starts over again. And three-step turn and a lift. We're going to dance it. It's music.
This dance is Lo Aftidai from Israel. It means that I haven't loved enough yet. It's about a man who was on his deathbed and there were many things that he hadn't done in life. He thought, I don't have the greatest vineyard. I don't have a big house yet. I haven't written a book yet, but most of all, I haven't loved enough yet. We start to the left in line of direction. And it starts with a grapevine or the Mayim step. Right over left, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we do a circasia towards the center. Forward and back, forward and back. And now part two, we will go into the center four steps and then out four steps. It looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, we're having a change of direction going to the right. So we take two steps to the right and swing our arms And then we do a full turn in four steps. And then we're ready to do that. We do the first part twice, and then we do the second part twice. Would everyone like to join me?
Our next dance is from Bulgaria. It's called Mari Mariko. It's a dance for Maria, the woman with dark eyes. And it's a love song, and this is appropriately a very beautiful dance with graceful movements, and the tune itself is quite exquisite. I'll demonstrate the dance, and then the three of us will dance Mari Mariko for you, and we hope you'll join us. The dance starts to the right. There's four quick steps and two slow steps. It goes like this. One, two, three, four, step, step. Continue. One, two, three, four, step, step. Do that two more times. And then we do the second part. Quick, quick, slow, slow, and a touch. Quick, quick, slow, slow, and a touch. Again, quick, quick, slow, slow, and a touch. Quick, quick, slow, slow, and a touch. And one, two, three, four, pivot, pivot four times. We're ready to dance it with these. A brief intro. Thank you.
Robin Theog from Wales, and it translates into Lazy Robin or Tiny Little House. I'm going to do the dance through once, then I'm going to teach the steps, and then I'm going to ask my friends to dance with me. Direction to the right. And introduction, and then it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pivot, turn, duck, da 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 da, duck, step, lift, step, lift, step, lift, step, lift, duck, da 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 da, and then go to the right. And you go back to the beginning. And after you see this dance, you're going to wonder why it's called the Lazy Robin, because it doesn't look very lazy to me. All right, friends.
All right, let's do the watermelon crawl. It's USA line dance, 32 count, four walls. I'll teach all four parts of this dance, and we're gonna do it to Sitting on the Dock of the Bay. Here's the 32 counts, eight counts at a time. It starts with weight on the left, heel, toe, cha, 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 and then heel, toe, cha, cha, cha. Right foot's free. One, two, three, kick. Back, two, three, and touch. Right foot's free. Step to the right, behind, step and touch. Left foot is free. Step, the right foot behind, step and turn. Here's the watermelon crawl part. We crawl. It's a four count crawl, and then we crawl for another four count crawl. And then it begins again. Two, cha, cha, cha. One, two, cha, cha, cha. I walk, 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 and kick. Back, 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 and touch. Step behind, step and touch. Step behind, step and turn. Crawl and crawl. We've done two walls. My partners are going to join me and we'll do all four.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in.
The name of this dance is Zadik Katamar from Israel, and it means the righteous one shall flourish. It has a lot of swaying in it, and the swaying are the palm trees stand strong in the wind, and you'll notice that. We go V hold, and it's off to the right, and it starts with four steps. One, two, three, four. Sway, 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 sway. We do it again. One, two, three, four. Sway, 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 sway. Then we take two small steps forward, two small steps back. It goes like this. One, two, three, four. Turn around in three steps, and the fourth step, come forward and bow, come forward and bow. Sway, 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 sway. And we do that one more time. One, two, turn around, three, four. One, two, turn around, three steps, and then bring that foot forward, and then take the right foot forward. Sway, 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 sway. Would you guys like to join?
Polka, Japan, Finland, and USA. And I happen to have watched a YouTube video of this dance done by some Asian women wearing cowboy hats and cowgirl skirts. So it's been around the world. I'm going to do the dance one time through and then I'll teach it. Heel, toe, slide together, slide. Heel, toe, slide together, slide.
turn, chop, 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 rock, step, side, rock to the left, side, rock, forward, forward, turn 3/4 around and clap and stamp or hop. Okay, just a little cue about the 3/4 around. You're here, say, and you have to go 3/4 around. So instead of thinking, okay, where do I go 3/4 around? Think, I'm going to go here next. So when you go around to the right, you stop here. When you're here, you think, I'm going to be here next. You go around to the right, and you stop here. Here, 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 and here. That helps me. The other thing about the forward steps that I did after this, I go like this with my arm, my left arm, and like this with my right arm, and turn around with my arms for momentum. I saw it on tape where some people did arms like this, that's kind of ballet arms, and I saw another tape where they go like this. It's about 100 people, and the guy calls it charge. Now, I don't know what he meant by charge, but that's the way they did it. So there's some variation. Another variation is if you don't want to do the turn, do the rock step, cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha, back left, rock step. Okay, now we will dance.
Chochek dances are done all over the Balkans, and now they're extremely popular all over the world. This next dance is going to be danced to the tune Ushti Ushti Baba. It's a wonderful danceable tune. I think you'll love it. We're going to show the basic steps, but you'll discover that anything you feel like doing to this beautiful dance music is more than welcome. Enjoy the music, enjoy the dance. Here are the basic steps. For a Chochek, weights on the left, and we back up. One, two, three, and then quick, quick. And now we cross over in lighter direction to the right with our left foot, and we go quick, quick. Up to tempo. One, two, three, quick, quick, cross over. Quick, quick. One, two, three, quick.